Hit on the fist, fly ball to right field. Springer comes on and loses another ball in the light.
Hit hard. Now that sinker's run Fister out of this inning, but you could see the last 3 or 4 feet. George had no idea where that ball was, and he was just guessing, hoping it would go in that glove.
I was watching Colby Rasmussen left field.